Hit the subscribe button to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get latest update of our videos. Greetings friend, in this tutorial we learn how to make a program on linear search in C programming. First of all, we have to discuss what is linear search. Suppose we make an array of n size and we insert an element. Suppose we have to search the particular element is present in that array or not. So this phenomenon, or to make a program on this, is called linear search. So guys, how to make that program on based on linear search we learned in this tutorial. So guys, let's explore it. Hey guys, so here are the program on linear search in C programming. First of all, we have to discuss or to put and include libraries which were used in this program. So I write has include stdio.h, that means standard input output, which define the printf statement and the scanf statement at their particular location. Then I write main. In this main, there is an opening of curly bracket and closing of curly bracket, and the all functions is done in main. So the function is used to write, first of all we have to declare an type of variable which were used in the program. So I discussed that there is only an integer variable used in the program. So I write integer for int, and I choose a variable I and search and flag 0. I for the condition for the loop for running of the part of the loop, and n for declaration of the size of the array. Search for is that search element is present an array or not, and flag to check the condition. So first of all, we are going to display the enter the size of an array. It is being asked by the user what the size you want to declare in an array. Then I write scanf percentile d comma and n to hold the value of the size of an array. Then I get integer a and then semicolon. Then I write the size or the element according to the user. So I write enter the numbers. So it is being put in the for loop for determination of an array. So I write i0 in and increment i plus plus. Then in between the curly brackets I write scanf percentile d comma and ai. I is going to I equal to 0 through I less than n, and increment I by 1 every time. Okay, then we are going to go second slide, that is printf enter the element to be searched. I write this what the element you want to search is going to written here. So scanf will ask to or hold the value by the user whether that element is present or not. Now the main function we're going through this article, that is for I equal to 0 and I go through n and increment I by 1. So in this we have to search or to put the condition in between the for loop, that is if ai is denoted by procedure here I is equal to n or go through n or I increment by 1. So if ai is equal to search, we are able to write the search element in between them, and the if ai is equal to that search element, then increment flag is equal to 1. We already declare here flag is equal to 0. So if that condition is being true, then we are see here that flag is increment by 1. So if flag is equal to 1, then printf write search successful, means to say that search element is really getted or present in an array. If it is not or flag is equal to 0, then condition were like this: printf search is not successful, and curly braces close, and we are able to see the output. First of all, enter the size of an array. I write 6 and I put the element in the array, that is 78, 30, 35, 21, 10 and minus 102. Then it asks, enter the element to be searched. The user enter the element which he want to search. I write minus 102. Then it show that search successful, means to say that that element 102 is present in that array. Okay guys, if you really get this program, then please share and subscribe my channel. And if you want the PPT of this program, then you have to visit on my site. Goodbye friends, meet up in next video. Thank you.